No, his Lucia is actually ridiculous. Like, I should have lost the set, 100%.
He should have lost the set, but he didn't lose the set because we're here at Shockwave, E-Waves Gaming, Brush Riot Studio. I'm with Nickery, and I'm Sweet JP. We're going to give you this high-pass match with Dell's on Fire and Silver Rupee.
Is he playing Ryu?
Yeah, he's playing Ryu. Please. You think he would give me the honorable not? Please.
Dude, I thought you were going to win.
I thought I was going to win, too. But then I was like, I don't know the setups. It's all good.
For a little work in, that character could be devastating.
I think so. He's got to learn.
He kind of sticks with your boxer archetype, too.
So I always played more defensive style until I got V-Trigger in that goal. But, you know. We got no game sound, but.
Yeah, I think it's just quiet. I can kind of hear it.
Can you?
That's insane.
I think you're going crazy.
I might be going crazy.
I don't hear nothing. But what I do hear is this man getting scooped in the corner. He's on his way to. Oh my goodness.
I would put money on Rupee winning this.
Yeah?
Yeah, dude. There's the character. Maybe this is just me, but I just don't understand what her tool set is yet.
Mm-hmm.
So just seeing how she operates in neutral, like, it's really catching me off guard.
Well, she's got a, what's it called? It was a clip of her, like, outzoning Guile or something ridiculous.
Really?
And with the fireball, because hers come out so fast. And you can, like, throw him up and you can kick him again. A lot of players don't know. But Delzon is going to take the first round.
He is.
With his lame Ryu play. Come on, man. How old is that guy?
I know. Like, what is he in the game? Like, 30-something?
I don't know. Pairing that stuff though. Ooh, fireball. Slide. Set up.
Ooh,
the man sweep.
I'm always right.
Oh no. Wait, that was good. That was an airborne punish. That was really nice. You can back throw.
He adapted.
Yeah, you don't got those anti-airs this early. Well, she doesn't. I think she's 950, 950.
Oh, yeah.
950 health, 950 stun. Oh, but he's alive. Getting warmed up.
You know who else is 950? Nash. Why can't I just be 1,000? I'm not asking for much.
Because he's a hit-and-run character.
Whatever, man.
You know I'm right. He's not a bruiser. He's not getting in there. His health is not a resource. I mean, it is, but it's not like the same as like a Geef. Oh, my goodness. This scumbaggery. It's not the same as, like, you know, a Geef that needs the health to get in. You know what I mean?
I wish Nash was like Geef. Nash is Geef confirmed.
Nash is Geef confirmed. I don't even know what you mean.
Neither do I.
What is happening?
Okay, game two. I'd like to hold on to my dollars here. I'm still going to go with Rupee.
Yeah?
Okay. He's gonna okay, not with anti-airs like that, but he's going to clutch it out.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to clutch it out for Rocco, sponsoring the stream here.
Oh, no.
We get sued.
By who? Cartoon Network?
Yeah, man.
What's the chance of somebody in the Cartoon Network for the FTC?
100%.
Is he going to Stun City?
Yes.
Are you paying money? Oh, maybe not. Getting warmed up. Is he going to? Okay, he's going to DP.
DP's maybe so risky here. He gets
ooh, cross up. I like it. Good blocks, though. Blocking the clock up. Rocking the clock lap. Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah, so I meant that wake up DP. Sorry. Yeah, what was that? He just whipping overhead out of nowhere? Oh, my goodness. Look at his eye.
Ryu's do that. And Rupee can't even complain about it because he does it with Ed all the time. EX Psycho Upper. But I just don't understand the appeal. If you're going to do something like wake up Tatsu, just delay a button. It has the exact same effect except you're not minus 20 blocked.
Yeah. Well.
Ooh.
Oh, do that.
A chance now.
Okay. Is this new optimal combos? It might have been. He didn't do a crush counter, so that might take some.
Quash counter.
Quash counter.
Oh, that's good. That's Sun City. Rupee looks focused.
He looks
zen.
Determined.
He's
looking at the health bars.
He's
got, oh, okay, there it is. Nice.
That's a round that he smiles a little
bit.
Yeah,
take him on the DLC.
Oh, he's laughing.
He's dude, okay, himself. Straight up, if he wins this round, I'm going to grab that cup of coffee you just brought
and
bring it to
us.
Nah, man, that'd be too good. Maybe if he wins. If he wins. Set up. Oh, the fireball was too far. But you could do some like godlike stuff.
You
throw the fireball and then you slide in the bottom.
Oh, Ruby,
why? He might be dead. She's made of glass. No, he's not. Oh,
he is dead.
He built the bar.
Is he dead? He's dead.
He's dead.
That's crazy.
He's dead.
That is absolutely bomb. Do you want to do losers finals?
Yeah. I'll stay. Oh, you're still in. Like winner's side, the
yes,
classic.
Sir.
Wow. With what character? Better not be some season one character. Ha ha!
I stuck with him.
He's dug with him. No, it pays off. You know? I was so hesitant to try a new character. But I'm happy I did.
I just don't like anyone as much.
I see that.
I
I see that.
I simply do not like
anything. Yeah, no. This might sound strange, but I actually watch a lot of sumo wrestling.
Do you know?
Like the Japanese.
Yeah, I feel that.
I actually watch. I can name you like all the Yokozuna, Ozeki, Sekiwaki, everybody in the top division. It's like, yeah. I'm a loser that way.
All I know about sumo is I saw a Vice documentary, and it was like the Japanese champion, current champion.
Yeah.
And
which one? There's three. Well, there's two Yokozuna right now.
He's like
Hakuho or Kakaryu?
He's like tanned, fat. Well, not fat, but like, you know what I mean.
Actually,
like,
sumo wrestlers, they only have 20% body fat.
That's not bad.
No, I know. They're fucking strong.
He's tan, like bald head, Japanese. He has like a very round face.
It's weird that he's bald. Because you have to have a top knot.
Oh, no, he's 100% bald, this guy.
So he's retired. Oh, no, Biyamba? Biyamba's not. Listen.
Hold on.
Guys.
Let me.
Listen. Biyamba, all respect to him. He never really competed in the top divisions
in
Japan. I guarantee it's Biyamba. I've seen this guy. It's the guy like the 10,000 calorie sumo guy. Yeah, I've seen. No, it's not. Listen, you gotta look up my boy Hakuho. You gotta look up Kakaryu. You gotta look up Tokunoshin.
Who the fuck are these?
These are the guys. Okay, those are the guys.
Sumo Vice.
I know who it is.
You got?
Yeah, it's Biyamba. That's Biyamba.
It's him.
Yeah, so he's like. I think he would make it to the second division in Japan. He wouldn't make first tier. The first tier guys in Japan are like, it's like NFL versus, I don't know, maybe
CFL.
Not even, like, it's probably bigger.
Wild.
Anyways,
okay,
yeah.
Here I was thinking Biyamba was like, fights?
You gotta look up, you know, okay, I'm gonna give you some names. This is a highlight reel. Look up Asha Shoryu.
I'm not even gonna pretend to know how to spell
it. It will spell check it. I guarantee it'll come up.
Asha Shoryu.
Asha Shoryu, yeah. This guy's highlight reel, you're going to be like, how does this man do it?
I should show you versus Hakuho.
Sure, you can watch that one. That's a great match. There's two Yokozuna going at it. And, like, the technique, man, they would just, like, dummy any of these, like, North American style. For example, so in real sumo, I'm going to call it real sumo, no disrespect, they start the match when all four fists touch the ground, right? There's nobody that says go.
Yeah.
In the American one, they have a guy that says go. Right, so it's a little bit more thing. In this one, they gotta, like, play it up. That's why I love all of Honda's animations, because they did a lot of,
It's honest?
Yeah, honest. Like, when he does, after his super, he does the, Bujinya, which means, like, good match, and he thanks the three deities of victory. That's why he does that little hand symbol.
Sick.
So they all do that, like, after they win. So it's shit like that.
All right, so you playing Honda makes a little more sense now, but back...
But back to here.
To the match.
I think he picked...
He picked Urien.
Urien. That was a weird tangent. That was a weird tangent.
I wonder if he, wins this, I wonder if he's gonna play Urien against me. I mean...
Who did he pay?
This is the
well,
path.
He was playing Rashid.
He played Rashid, which is a much better match against Nash than Urien is, but he might just want to try something different. Plus, I just know the Urien match so well.
Ooh, gets to jump in.
Are always playing.
Can take him to the corner. Yeah. Bro, okay. Ooh, oh, the barrage. He saw the overhead from a mile away, and he can react because he has
the meat. Here's the thing about Delta. If he's... having his day, he's very hard to beat. But the question is
he having that?
Is he having his day?
I don't know if he's having that day.
I mean, here he is in losers finals. We'll see.
Well,
yeah
sure.
Looking to mount this comeback.
Who beat him today? Who put him in losers? No, I just played. I played him in Honda, and then Silver Rupert played him with Lucy.
Hakuho or Asha Shoryu?
Asha Shoryu would put him in losers. I guarantee.
Who else is here? I didn't put him in losers. I didn't play him today. Paul didn't put him in losers. He lost to him.
He lose to Vastin like earlier. That's the only other guy.
Oh, maybe.
That's the only other guy. This has to be double jeopardy.
He must have lost to that. Well, a potential. Take it easy.
No, this is double for him.
If he loses, which starts now.
No, I don't. Is that how it works?
Yeah,
I didn't know. I thought double jeopardy was just a term when you play the same person.
Oh, I only
twice.
Know it if you like lose twice.
Oh, okay. Why would that be lose twice? Anyways, he lost the first round, so wow, it's all good.
A potential double jeopardy on the horizon. Oh, and Vastin is checking his phone.
He's checking his phone.
A man.
He's like, what are these guys saying about me and my glorious 50-50 shirt? Back to the man. Getting jumped. Oh, no.
That was
we stopped those.
Like he just caught the landing frame.
That That went far, man. See how far he ran? He did a standing long jump in high school, guaranteed. Walks under. I like it. Just do it. Carry it.
I mean, like, you're gonna Gil have the most interesting backstory in the game. Because you're talking about his high school.
That's what brought you on the
plan. Yeah, just growing up in, like, the Illuminati. Think about this. In Street Fighter 3, the villains of the game are just the Illuminati.
Yeah.
That's wild.
Yo, is G a good guy or a bad guy?
Bad guy. Well, depends on...
So, is this the thing with the win quotes? Like, he has two different sets of win quotes? I've heard it. G. Apparently, he has two different win quotes. And then depending on which one he says, that means you were playing the good G or the bad G.
That's wild.
I've heard... I don't know if it's true. I haven't labbed all the fucking...
Well, like, he wants that New World Order, very similar to Guild, so...
Yeah, but he's a G about it.
It would be sick if... And I guess he's the third... Like, he's supposed to be the third brother, right? Because Yurian's, like, metal, and then G's earth, and then Guild's fire and ice, so...
How come Guild got two?
Because he's OP.
That's busted.
Because my favorite story to tell Street Fighter lore. You know, maybe we should focus on that. I have a Street Fighter lore story.
It's okay. We'll talk about it during the rant.
There you go.
Well, after this is you.
That's true.
It's true. Ooh. Okay. Let's see if he can take this. He's got a nice lead. He's got to play him. Let's play lame.
But this round, sadly, hasn't even started yet because the
Aegis
is not out yet.
When I lose, I'm
now it has begun.
It's begun.
I use universals.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay. Two.
I agree. The next. Oh, yeah. There we go. Come on, Delzon.
Nice stuff, Delzon.
Let's go. Woo!
Oh, and Vastan's giving the solemn nod.
The nod, yeah.
That was very nice.
Okay.
I see you. Shinshore, you can.
Shinshore. Oh.
Get off me. I don't know who you think you are, but not today. Straggly Joe.
Straggly Joe.
Oh, big jump in combo.
That was sick.
Get some Okie's Emp, and he wakes up, but the disrespect.
Well, you gotta do it sometimes. It might have been delayed.
Perhaps.
Okay, he gets out of the corner at least, but now.
That was the insane delay.
Oh, why were you sweeping?
Oh, good button. Doesn't a lot of meter on his side. He changes around fully
stocked. Oh. I like the air fireball. Let's see what he's gonna do.
Just needs a big conversion.
He can get it in two hits. Potentially.
Oh, you have to parry. He's parrying those. Game over.
Okay. Well, it's a little scary now because now he has.
He can activate.
He has the mirror.
The next fireball.
If it hits.
He can just reaction activate. Sorry, activate me trigger fireball. Next fireball.
All right, it was a risky jump.
Oh, what a press out!
I wouldn't. Oh, God.
Oh, Delta's in such a good spot here. I know.
Why aren't you pausing the game?
Pause the game! Pause the game! So many chances of super here.
Oh, my God.
Dels. That's it.
I think it might be too far. Oh. Yeah. Nice.
He was really
Nickery. You're in the mines.
Absolutely.
I like what I hear, and I like what I see.
All right.
That was sick.
Who will take this?
He's checking his phone.
Oh, what's my screen? Oh, okay. Wait, the story really fast.
Yeah,
quick. No, it's a long. It needs time. It's time to FFS.
We're going
to
tweet about it later.
We are. We'll absolutely be a Twitter campaign. -7. Good
okay.
Punish.
Yo, Dale's not feeling himself. You can tell. He's a little bit more aggressive.
Like this could. Every once in a while, he'll beat the fast end.
I know you guys can't say, but when he starts puckering his lips, that's when you know he's doing the thing.
What are you talking about?
He puckers his lips. Look at his mouth.
I don't know anything about the Delzon lip pucker.
You know, you gotta watch people's faces when they play. It tells you everything about them.
What's my face when I play?
You're very, like, stoic. You
that
don't
was
do
minus much. 8. He could have punished that reflector, but opposite the reversal instead. Delzon, such a good position now, and he is on match point. He's feeling himself.
He's puckering his lips, Cotton.
I can see him feel himself.
The lips are puckered.
The lips are
you,
puckered.
You do a little every once in a while. You do like you do it.
Oh, crush counter.
Or could it be?
Vastan on the ropes. Oh, and the parry.
You know he's in. He's feeling himself.
One hit away from stun. The upset. Oh, my goodness.
I don't know if he can kill off. Is he going to build the bar? He's going to build the bar.
He didn't use it. Oh, this would be tragic. One hit away, Delzon. Oh, the Shoryuken!
Let's go. Upset
I don't believe
it. I like it. Good job.
What an upset.
Wow, and now you got to play him. And he's red hot.
Jesus. Okay. But to the story. Wait.
Oh, my goodness. We got time for this?
So, I'll make time. So, Yurian is vice president of the Illuminati, right? Gil's the president.
Yeah,
the president.
Of course.
His parents are like, you know what, Yurian, you're too hot-headed. We're going to make Gil the president. Yurian didn't like that very much.
No, how could you?
So he goes up to his brother, and he's like, Gil, me and you fighting right now. Winner gets to be president of the Illuminati. Gil's like, you know what? Sure, that sounds godlike. Winner gets to be president of the Illuminati. So they get in the ring, and they get in their loincloths. Like, let's go at it. Me and you, mano a mano, right? And Urien, like, mops him up, mm-hmm. okay? And he's like, yeah, I'm the president now. Suck on this, Gil. And Gil's like, you know what, Urien? You're right. You are now the president of the Illuminati. But I made a position, a new position for myself, the Emperor.
Oh.
And I am now the Emperor of the Illuminati.
That's pretty mean. That's pretty best.
It's pretty godlike.
It's pretty godlike.
But so, I think
you
want to
know how, godlike he Urien is?
How godlike.
He's voiced by Brock from Pokemon.
That's pretty godlike.
That's pretty godlike.
That's pretty.
Jenny!
Is his trusty frying pan also a drying pan?
And then with that, Nikri's out. Off to Grand Finals. We wish him luck. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. It's my DLC brethren. How are you doing tonight, sir? The pleasure. The pleasure. You did well tonight. I like what I saw. The 3-day. I know. We sound crispy.
Oh, it sounds really crispy now. Okay, yeah. No, yeah, I think it did pretty good. Not too bad.
What?
With
Lucia?
Lucia?
Yeah, look in. I liked it.
It's like day one tourney, but 3-day. 2 days.
Yeah, yeah. It's like
two days?
For me, how many days? 2 days, Honda.
2 days because I had 1 day.
Yeah, you didn't do anything. Yeah. You know what, I'm just looking up all the tech.
It's mad fun, dude.
The weirdest part for me with Honda is just like there's no medium confirms, which is very strange.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's like nothing. You could do medium kick sweep. That's it.
Really?
For mediums. Huh. He's all about heavies and lights.
That's pretty cool, though.
That's cool. I'm enjoying him.
He has a really long range with the Sam Pierce, like always.
All right. This chop? You know how I know they learned their lesson? If this was season one, that'd be crush counter for sure.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it'd be like godlike.
And you wouldn't be able to do anything.
What?
You wouldn't be able to dash up or anything like that.
No, but if a crush counter, like, I don't know, like a spin state, gnarly crush counter. I don't know.
Headbutt?
Yeah. You could do that off
the
kick.
True.
Yeah, true. But yeah, Honda's a lot of fun. I'm liking him. I'm going to stick with that character,
the,
I think.
The mic's on, I think.
What?
I'm guessing the mic's on.
I have no idea. I'm just talking. I'm talking to you, bro. Why are you always dodging me online?
Huh?
I'm like, invite the lobby.
Because you always message him mad late times.
Excuse me?
it's true.
I know. You're always playing, I see you and Cocky.
Yeah,
I think it's you and Cocky.
Yeah, it is.
He doesn't want, yeah, man, how lame. it's day one, DLC characters are out. I'm going to play no DLC characters. No, I'm having a lot of fun.
Yeah, but I cooked them with my DLC card.
I know. Actually, yeah. I saw you on stream. I was like, check your stream out. Why don't you return the favor? God.
When do you stream?
Not often. I don't care, bro. I'm always on. You know this. Have I ever been off? You walk in the door, I'm like, oh my God, bro, you lose weight? Nice. You're doing those steps, the Hamilton steps.
I do that.
I know you do. You talked about your exercise regimen. Nice.
Oh, man.
Oh, damn. Here we go. But who's going to take it? Apparently up next is you. And
Woo!
Wow.
It's me.
Wow, you gotta,
that's me.
You got to get up there.
That's me.
Nice. What do you think of Poison? It's the only one we haven't talked about. I think she's going to have the folk problems. Of like that. As soon as I saw that Whip had a hurt box, I was like.
She had really weird confirms, too.
She does a lot of damage for what she does.
Yeah,
but to, like. Even if you want to like do the little wee,
yeah. The
stance change, like they know you're doing
the
it.
The stance change is really punishable. Like you have to really like switch up your stance like immediately. Apparently, her only good anti-air is literally stance change, back up, and then
the upward whip.
Yeah. You have to do it on by predicting.
Why are Lucia's all her anti-air so godlike? I swear, I got anti-air with like jab. I was like, what? This is season one.
So apparently, on certain jump-ins, you can actually anti-air with Stan Pierce.
Yeah, that happened too.
Yeah.
I was honestly like, I was so mad. Cause I'm struggling with jump ins with Honda. I gotta learn to do the headbutts. Cause it's the only thing. Everything else gets like very wishy washy.
Yo, do you got game audio?
Yeah, we do not have game audio.
We have no game audio.
Really?
Yeah, you.
They can probably hear game audio.
They can hear game audio.
Wait, cool.
We just have to. Hang on. You wanna do the sound effect?
No, we don't need this.
How do we know?
Oh my God. Anyway,
Sonic.
anyway, grand finals is going to be Nick Reed going up against Orphan Crippler, says Dell is great. And right now, it's going to be pretty off to a slow pace. Nick Reed just actually having a bit back, but
I like
the
DP.
Really good anti-air coming out from that
was
on fire.
Oh, get off me, he says.
The Mr. Deal's on fire.
He's going to chuck some plasma. Nickery doing the classic Nickery, running away. And then he had the audacity to ask me why does this guy have 950 health. He's always running. You don't need that health.
But he's still stuck towards the corner. Oh, nice anti-air coming out from Dell's. Plasma is stuck in the corner, and again, a crush counter. So activate.
Yeah, unblockable. Ooh, I like it. Yeah, activation station, get out of trouble. Oh, my God.
Yo, just do it.
He just did it.
I'm going to do it.
Oh, my Lord.
Holy hell. He cooked it.
Dude, he's cooking people with these DPs tonight.
Mr. Dell's on fire.
We'll meet him in the sky. Does he have it? Ooh, almost. That was pretty sick, though. Crush counter.
Not
fireball. Okay, can he take him? I don't agree with the bathroom, but it's okay.
Oh, he missed the punish, so that's going to be big damage. Now the reset, what's it going to be? No tech. EX moonsault.
He's going to eat all this.
And the DP from Dell's on.
Oh my, sorry, I got sidetracked. I was mesmerized. Is this death? It's death! And he takes the first game!
That's
oh, he's breathing.
I didn't lie to you.
He's breathing heavy. Delzon knows what's on the line.
Yo, you see the sweat on the man? Yo, this camera's crisp, dog.
This camera, are we streaming in 4K? What is this?
Apparently always in 4K.
Alright, that's glorious. And they're just gonna go right back into it. No time to breathe.
Yeah, so game one going in favor of Delzon. Alright, we're gonna see if we can keep it up. And
I think he won. Did he win? Shockwave, yes.
Yeah, he's,
I think he's taking a Friday.
I think? I can't remember.
It was, yeah. I think so, but I'm not sure. But anyway, sweep. I'm getting him that. Put him in the corner.
Yeah,
he's going to do the loops. Ooh, gets the shim sham.
Oh, but the DP out. He doesn't even give a crap.
Break out again. He does not want to eat any of that tonight.
It makes sense.
He says either you're going to crush counter me or you're going to get off me. And that's it. Trying to just make him respect him, maybe.
But that's unfortunate. Tried to punish the sweep. Was too far for that in the range from Dash. A bit better than Ryu. Oh, yeah, there you go. Anti-air with the scythe, but there it is. DP right back. Chasing down the backdash, but not able to get a kill.
What's he going to play? Oh, activation. Does he have? Oh, he has to do it twice. It was almost really good. It was almost good.
It was almost good.
It was almost good. He just had to do one more. Hoo!
Whoa.
Whoa.
Right into the back two.
Ooh, nice.
Shuffle.
I like the anti-air. Still anti-air with kicks. I love it. He's there. He's the only Ryu I know that does.
Trying to go for the parry again. Again goes
ooh,
for the parry.
He's getting a little handsy with these parries.
Yeah, he got dumped on by Nickery. Frame kill into the back throw. Has Nickery stuck in the corner, but Nickery has V-trigger available. EX fireball into V-trigger. No, we got a tick throw set up going.
But Delzon is fully loaded. He's fully stocked. He's backing up. He wants to play neutral.
Yeah, I mean, he doesn't want to deal the pressure. No.
Oh, but why would you do this? You might as well call him the trash man because he threw it away.
Yeah, that kind of sucks.
That does kind of suck.
So, you know what it was? I think he expected it to be an ace fireball.
Mm-hmm.
So that way he was expecting the teleport to be
Nash
sooner.
Wins.
What was he going for there? He wanted to parry it?
No.
Because, like, smashing DP.
Yeah.
But they got rid of that this season. In there, you can't activate and like pause the game fully. It's still like a little bit harder.
Kind of,
I thought they changed something like that. It was a system change.
System change.
Casters in space. Raw sweep. Double dash. He's gonna play that neutral game. Ooh, trade on jump. Oh, give me that. Give me that beast.
That, yeah,
ooh, give me that B skill. He's got this is an early V trigger.
Damn.
If he wants to use it. Goodness, cycle snatch. What's that? I don't care. What's that? What's the face grab called? I don't even know. Pagidy Assault. Silver Rupee with the names. I love when people know the names. Look how high.
Again into DP, light DP to be able to get the extension. Now Delzon hasn't stuck in the corner, but tried to use the back ground rounds, ends up getting the Tatsu and puts himself in the corner. Now Nickery having all the pressure.
Oh, jumps in the corner,
right
though.
In.
But he does have, that should be it. If he wants to finish it. How much does he want? Yeah, I spent it. Spend that cash, ladies and gents. Don't be cheap.
Yeah, no, that's true. You want to get the kill, you don't want to waste some time.
No, especially with the way Nickery's playing Nash. Like, you'll build the meter back. Yeah. You're bringing a heavy neutral game.
Not only that, it was, really scary towards the corner, right? You were stuck towards having the pressure, but low forward into V-trigger, the clutch up for Nickery, so Nickery close to taking the second game up around. Shim Sham from Del Lundo.
Taking my words now.
It's so good, though.
Perfect spacing. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, he got the hit, but he didn't believe in himself.
No,
ooh, parries.
Yeah,
I like
damage,
to see it.
The side switch. Tries to backdash out of there, but Nickery, yeah, able to handle the pressure. No punish on the side. So, yeah, bad roundhouse for the ant here.
Mm-hmm.
No
port.
He's
trying to get in that neutral game. Sonic just going to back up. Deldon does have the life lead. He can play a little. Ooh.
That's a big jump in.
Yeah, so this is a lot of damage.
Yep, so this is going to be really key for Deldon. How he's going to take this pressure, especially if he's losing out and throwing a bad fireball. We're going to see if he can bring it back.
He's got to recoup, right? He's got, listen, he's got everything he needs right there. We have a cough mic now, godlike. Okay, he just needs one hit and activation. That should be it. Nickery knows it, though. Ooh, dash up low! Ooh, oh, they're playing footsie. The tippy toes. It's going to be tournament point for Nickery.
Nickery. Yes.
You win. Perfect.
Perfect.
Oh,
round one.
Okay.
I love that.
Which one? What was that? Was that supposed to be Honda?
No, no, it's dive kick.
Oh, dive kick.
Round one. Dive kick.
Oh man, they got so many good intros. Sam shows dope too.
Man,
not as good as this man getting fucking moonsaults right now though.
Not as good as this man with his damn counter hit setups. He's gonna get that first one now. Delzon's gonna be still in the life lead, but there it is again. Tries to punish the sweep, but Nickery able to get that. Looking for a counter hit again into the.
Is it gonna be reversal?
Console.
Yeah.
It's weird too. Try to go for the background out. Might have been the answer.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Ooh, the double. I like it.
Yeah, but the only rough thing about this too.
Okay, crush. Crush. We got some momentum. What's he gonna do? Nice. Gets the back throw. That would have been godlike. Oh, no. Okay. This is raw activation. I agree. Oh, he tried to.
Yeah.
He tried to get cheeky. He does that. He tried to get cheeky. You can't test this man's reactions. This is the grand final.
On low life, it's like you want to take the risk, but at the same time, with a player like Nickery, you don't want to overstate too much.
I feel like Nickery will react.
Yeah. Ooh, there it is.
That might work once. There it is. Okay, he's adapting a little bit.
Weird. Actually, he messed up the dash on the second one, but he's able to get him still. EX Fireball doesn't get the background now from the
side switch. That's the scary part about using an anti-air lock. Sometimes it whiffs. Sure you can indeed. He's going to try and neutral him out. Tries to go for the cross-up. Nice jump back jab from Nickery.
Yeah, Nickery's just not going for that. Oh, there you go. Empty jump into the back row.
Nice.
And
big damage. Ink.
Doesn't
he didn't have... Maybe he wanted to save a V-trigger.
Yeah, but I mean, like... Oh, yeah. He's always going to go for the throw after that V-trigger activation.
Okay. That should be it. Hey. Okay. Signs of life.
I don't know if this is a Nash thing, but I know for Nickery, whenever he activates a move forward or off of
medium
side from the V-trigger, yeah, it's
because he was explaining it to me. Apparently, you guys, like, you got to tech it before you see it. It's, like, very strange, apparently, tech timing.
Really?
He was talking to me one day about it.
One day, long ago, he was like,
yeah, man, that thing's weird to tech.
All right, there you go. Telzon trying to challenge,
okay.
But ends up meeting.
You can take the damage.
Yeah, met with the stand strong into the medium side, so now with the critical art, it's going to be massive damage and left with only about 30% life.
Oh, it's clutch time. It's time to clutch up or shut up.
Medium side again, keeping the spacing right, but there you go, EXDP. Okay. It's rough too, because we didn't get the full knockdown.
Well, he has the activation. Oh, he didn't believe.
Oh, but the DP.
Oh, my goodness. You can take him there.
Damn.
Oh, he jabbed it! He teched the throw.
Oh,
that was a godlike tech.
Yeah, that's kind of crazy too.
I can't believe he teched it. I wasn't even thinking throw.
Oh my god, the jumping!
Oh, he fell on it. He's smashing back dash. He just wants out of dodge. Oh, not like this. Let's go. Oh, this is tough. He's got no V reversal either.
Oh,
yeah, it's this.
Man, there it is.
When Nash gets you in that corner, he starts spending that meter.
Yep.
That means Nickery's gonna take it. But good stuff to Delzon.
Takes it over Delzon 3-1.